you doing?
I have to go. I have to leave you.
You're leaving my suitcase? But tomorrow is Yom Kippur.
I'm not happy.
No one's happy. It's Yom Kippur.
I have to go.
No, wait. I don't understand.
I thought it was going to be something different. There was going to be somebody different. And now I'm up on stage and there's people watching me bomb.
It was just one stupid night.
I was on stage dying. And the rabbi tells a stupid Sodom and Gomorrah joke. And the whole synagogue goes nuts.
So?
He's gotten more less than 5 minutes, I got 5 months.
Are you jealous of the rabbi?
Do you ever realize you're going to be somebody and then you realize you're not?
Yes, married.
Oh, you're good. You're fine. You're so good.
Joel, please.
I'm never going to be a professional comedian, bitch.
Well, of course not.
What do you mean, of course not?
What do you mean, what do I mean?
What do you think all those nights in the club were?
I thought they were fun. They were our fun couples things, you know, just like the Morgensterns play golf or the Myers ballet.
I can't believe this.
Well, I never thought you were serious about it.
Of course I was serious, Miriam. What the hell made you think I wasn't serious?
Well, for starters, you were doing somebody else's act.
I told you, everybody does that when they start.
If you really wanted to be a comedian, you would write your own joke.
I tried the TED thing.
I wrote the TED thing.
And it bombed.
Because you killed it.
I just thought with the brisket notebook, I thought you understood.
I'm sorry.
Me too.
But Joel, I love you. You cannot just leave. We have a home. We have children together. They're gonna notice.
I have to go.
No. Wait, look. I'll be better. I'll do better. You can quit your job. You can go to the club every night. I'll buy more notebooks in.
I've been having an affair. It's been going for months. I thought it was a phase, but now it's...
Who?
Penny.
Your secretary? The girl who doesn't even know how to sharpen a pencil?
It's not about her, and it was a new sharpener.
It was electric! All she had to do was push!
Look, I just feel like I need to start over.
With her, she wins.
I have to go.
You know what? Leave, and buy more pens on the way home. You're gonna need them.
Just know I'm not proud about this.
As long as you're not proud.